Hey guys, welcome to a new video. Hey, this is a really interesting interesting moment in Tarkov here where I think many of you probably can relate to, where you're going with a budget loadout, in which in this case I had a P226R and a Keter. I love both of those guns, but I like to run them sometimes to do a budget run and interchange so I can come out with like a lot of stuff. But basically that's what I was doing here, and the crazy thing about it is things got super hairy at the very beginning. And from there on, it was just a complete battle and fight for survival. So watch the whole video, see if I make it out or not. But yeah, let's pick it up from there. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, comment. And I hope you enjoy. Oh man, that was intense. Yeah, that light shine in my eye, I can see a thing. Oh, frick. I think it's one more. Yeah, maybe he was the only one. Well, I guess the shotgun shells will come in handy now. There's another one. It's a squad. Oh, screw, dude. I'm screwed. Oh, I think I got him. I think I got him. Oh, get wrecked, baby. Oh, frick. Get wrecked. The freaking killer prevails, man. Let's go. Oh, my my gosh. Please have Mez on you, dude. Please have Mez, bro. The kidder prevails, man. Please have Mez. Mez. Dang it. Dude, this guy was loaded, man. Holy crap. I'm not gonna make it, man. Oh, bandages, yes! Yes! Quickly. Yes. Oh, frick. Oh, this guy was loaded, man. Just gonna grab up some stuff. Holy crap, man. What the frick is going on? What is this? I'll take that. Alright, I'm getting the frick out of here, man. Who is this guy? Level 4? Oh, he was new. Alright, I want this EL tick. Trade that out. Alright, I gotta get the frick out of here, man. Shoot, cut that off. Mid up. I'm still bleeding, how? Oh, frick, dude. You gotta be kidding me. I'm not gonna make it, dude. I'm still bleeding. Unless this scab just has some kind of... Which I doubt he does. Oh my gosh! Are you serious? There's another guy coming. I'm probably about to get killed here, man. I'm stuck, dude. Hoping maybe I can find a bandit somewhere. Yes! Thank you, Tarkov gods! Oh my goodness! Come on, no. Come on. Hurry. Thank you! Yes, man! That's what the frick I'm talking about. Oh my goodness, dude, I'm destroyed. I'm literally destroyed, man. I gotta get out of here ASAP. Oh man, if I don't find something to drink, I'm screwed too. I got no time to waste, man. I gotta I gotta go ahead and get out of here. I think I'm gonna take this back way. Oh, lunchbox, yes. That'll at least help me like with like hydration a little bit. Helped a little bit. I still gotta hurry up. Safest way is gonna be along the gate line back here. Hydration's getting low. Gotta hurry up. Come on. Almost there, like halfway, literally. Halfway. Still a war zone in there, man. Come on. Now this is why it's good to always like pack a water with you at least. Oh shoot. Oh no, this is the wrong way. Oh no. Oh crap, man. Wait, is this? Yeah, this is the, no, this is the right way. I may have to just take off and haul butt on it. I know I'm hurt, but I'm about to start losing health real quick. I'm almost there, man. Almost there. Health hadn't started dropping yet. Come on, baby. Come on. I think the painkillers are keeping me at bay for right now. Oh, crap. It's kicking in. It's kicking in. Come on, get me there. Get me there, baby. We're like at the door, man. Oh, yeah. Frick, yes, man. Oh, man. Never give up, dude. Never freaking give up, man. Never give up, bro. Oh, my gosh. Holy frick, man. man. Holy crap. Whoo!